think one of the most important things when people are in crisis is to know that they're not alone, that they have someone who is walking with them, who understands them, who is helping them to process what they're going through, but who's also holding out the hope of a future. And Stephen's ministers in our church do exactly that. They hold hope out for people who are walking through difficult situations.
Stephen Ministry has been a part of UPPC for over 15 years. At the present time, we have about 37 active trained Stephen ministers, and probably in the last, over these years, we've had 70 or more people who have trained for this ministry. They're both men and women, and they come to this ministry from a call of serving God, but also to give Christian care to those that are going through divorce, grief due to a loss of a loved one, or just walking through the muddy parts of life.
I went through a divorce many, many years ago, and I remember how devastated I was at that time. And I wish there had been something like this. I had very good friends and I had support from my family, but I know that having a Stephen minister would have helped a great deal.
Partnering with a care receiver is, to me, an honor. It's sacred ground. I've witnessed so many incredible miracles in other people's lives.
And never have I questioned more the wisdom of God's plan.
In order to become a Stephen minister, each person has to go through 50 hours of training. And this training happens usually every other week for about 9 months at a time that is convenient for those people taking the training.
Now you're home and now you're free, and we can cry with hope, we can say goodbye.
People should get involved with Stephen Ministry for the simple reason that we're called to care for one another, to love one another. And I also believe that God has given some people gifts in this area that they're not exercising. In addition to caring for our own people within the church, Stephen Ministry also cares for a great many people outside of the doors of this church. So it's an extension of our mission into this community.
We'll see you later.